coming to you live from Anaheim, California, where Simon Fraser University women's basketball team just finished their tournament, the Disney Classic. I'm here with Erin Chambers, one of our main offensive and defensive players of the weekend. Erin, congratulations. We just came off of three intense games, three really highly ranked teams in the West region, and we came out with a 3-0 record. How are you feeling right now?
Pretty pumped and excited for the season to be started and underway. We played really well. We showed America and ourselves what we can do, and I'm really excited to see what else we got.
That was definitely a big thing for our team this weekend, was making a statement to America. A lot of the teams that are at this tournament didn't even know who we were. What were you kind of planning, and what were the goals coming into the weekend?
Just doing what we know we can do. We started off with the exhibition a little not sure of ourselves, and we just wanted to do the things we know how to do, tough defense, blocking out, and just good movement on offense, working together.
And as a leader on the floor especially, what were you trying to get the girls to accomplish, especially in tonight's game where it was a bit of a back and forth battle to try and get that final win?
Tonight it was all about shooters. We were all over them. They were coming from everywhere, so we were focusing on that. And then of course, as always, rebounding like was all over on us. We got to get a body on someone, so those two things were big.
Well, congratulations on the three wins, and hope you have a good week of recovery, and then it's back to you to play Dixie State.